Every photo album has a story behind it. A great story, in fact. Well, this one is mine. This is the story of my life, Rachel Marie. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. I would not be who I am today if it weren't for my maternal grandparents. Grandma and Papap. Let's not forget the importance of the true heroes in my life. Mom and Dad. When I was 10 years old, my sister Samantha was born. Challenging? Definitely. But even though we were 10 years apart, we learned to get along. Dancing was a huge part of my life. In fact, dancing was my life. From Sweet 16 to high school graduation, Cannon McMillan, class of 1998. My sister and I, still best friends today. In 2003, I began my teaching career with PA Cyber. I have been teaching French for 8 years and plan to do so for a very long time. In 2006, my husband and I were married. We have two children, Emily West and Kaylee Ray. Both are fortunate to know their great grandparents. Both of my daughters are very unique and definitely have already developed their own little personalities. From rock star to what we call hippie girl. From the first day home, they learn to love each other. They can be best friends and worst enemies, as all siblings are. Every Sunday, we enjoy our evening at the ice cream parlor. I am truly blessed to now have my own wonderful family of four. Looking back, this is my story. This is my life. Tell me a fact and I'll learn. Tell me a truth and I'll believe. Tell me a story and I'll remember forever.